के बाद में माय सन हाँ ऑल आर अस्लीप जसोदा माता दे नो व्हाट चाइल्ड शी हैज गिवन बर्थ टू यस नोबडी नोस जस्ट एट दैट मोमेंट दैट टाइम इन मथुरा देवकी ऑल्सो के बाद टू ए सन हाँ लॉर्ड हरि अपीयर दे आर इन 400 फॉर्म शंख चक्र गदा पद्म 400 नाइस हेलमेट इज देयर ऑन द हेड गोल्डन नेकलेस इयर रिंग्स दे आर ऑन द इयर्स डेजलिंग एंड सम ग्लो एफोल्जेंट कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम लॉर्ड हरिज बॉडी ऑल डायरेक्शन वेयर lighted, wonderful boy, singing Devaki, folded hands, paying obeisances after prayer. Vasudev immediately in his mind to bath and perform great festival in the mind and gave in donation many cows, lots of cows to Brahmin Vaishnava. Also for many prayers to Lord Narayana. Then Narayana told him, take me immediately to Nanda Gopur and keep me there in the lap of Yashoda Mata. Hearing this, Vasudev took off his son and got out of the prison house, all the shackles, all the strong doors, iron doors, automatically became opened. When Vasudev started coming, started coming from the prison house of Kansa, at that time Yashoda again gave birth to one daughter. Transcendental daughter. Vasudev came to the bank of Jamuna. So much water was there. I thought, thinking, how can I cross it? I thought, great inundation. At that time, Mahamaya, in the form of a sea jackal, passing through Jamuna. Vasudev saw, oh, jackal was going. So he followed him. Vasudev followed him, then came to Nanda's quarters, all were asleep, put the son in the lap of Yashoda, and took off the daughter, Yashoda's daughter. Snigdhakanda asked, what is this, my brother? Where is Nanda's son? Madhukanda said, this is very mysterious leela. So I am telling, she is very mysterious leela. Yashoda's daughter was Jogmaya, directly Jogmaya. She covered Nanda's son. She covered up Nanda's son. Therefore Vasudev couldn't see Nanda's son. Vasudev only saw the daughter. This son of Nanda is Supreme Personality of Godhead. He is the all Vishnu Tattvas is portion and portion and portion. What Vasudev brought was Vasudeva, plenary portion of this Nanda Putra. As all rivers go and mix in the ocean, similarly, all the plenary portions, they mix in Nanda Putra. You understand? It's original. By the mysterious arrangement of Jogamaya, Vasudev didn't know all these things. It's all remained, unknown to Vasudev. There is proof in Harivansa, evidence in Harivansa. In Harivansa mentioned simultaneously in two places. Son was born in Mathura, in Nanda Gokul. He is in the house of Vansa and in Nanda quarters also. Harivansa says, garbhakaale tva sampurne astame maasi te shtriyo devaki cha dasodacho susubhate samantadaha. Harivansa mentioned this thing that 8th month of pregnancy is not complete 8th month. So Jasoda gave birth to a son. At the same time, Devaki also gave birth to a son in the prison house of Kansa. And Jasoda, then Jasoda gave birth to a daughter who was Jogamaya. You understand? And with Jogamaya, Mahamaya also came. Vasudeva took Mahamaya and delivered it to Kansa. In the hand of Kansa, Jogamaya stayed in Brajbhumi. Sang Hari, Sang Bhagavan, Hari Krishna appeared from the womb of Jasoda Mata, manifested this birth appearance, pastime, just like ordinary human child. And this Jasoda Nandan, son of Jasoda Mata, Nandan, Sakhyat Bhagavan, Swayam Bhagavan, one who appeared from the womb of Devaki, is the portion and portion of this Jasoda Nandan, Nandan, Prabham Prakash. He was Chaturbhuja 400 form. Yes, he appeared in a 400 form.